accusation of prejudice and exploitation. There's also but all the anger and frustration from another press. Mass focus up in the form of a violent backlash against the oppressors. This is not the dream that we strive for. It's the reality that they have created.